True.
What's with this guy Fontaine?
Fontaine, sure. Oh, just your average, ordinary, garden variety kind of psychopath.
Your sergeant hates it.
Yeah, we'll see when Taylor and Ruiz didn't make it back to the ship. The old Fontaine figured we ought to bomb the area anyhow.
Didn't make no difference anyhow. Ain't coming back.
Let me tell you boys something. I've learned an awful lot of things in my years in the Army. One of them is don't dwell on your losses. But don't write them off either. Near the end of World War II, my unit was part of a spearhead landing on Okinawa. Now those Japs, they make these gooks look like Girl Scouts. Anyway, two of our guys got separated during a battle. After we secured the island about a week later, they still hadn't come back. Everybody shrugged and wrote them off for dead. But that's the way it is in the Army. You get close. Not too close.
Did you ever learn what happened to him?
Nobody ever heard from Maloney again. No dog tags. No body. No nothing. I crawled out after 29 days.
Thank you.